Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedie Pie. Today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. So she is waking up and little baby here needs some attention. So we're gonna try the dirty diaper. And that worked. Okay. Come take care of your bathroom needs. What does your garden need? Come sell all of them. Do you need water or anything? It don't look like it. Looks like baby needs attention. So we'll come feed. Our royalty reports are $1,000. Okay, you're gonna feed for me? You can go do your garden. And you need to come and do your postcards. That's the word I was thinking of. My gosh. Ask for a postcard from Moonlight Falls is where we're at. Then we need to find a new pen pal. We're not gonna do that. We named her Deo. Okay. I forgot. Because couldn't find a peach name. And nobody suggested any, so I guess we're going with Deo. I guess you guys like it. Alright, now she has to write several books, and she's very inspired, so that is good.
Web the jump skeins from all.
Okay, dude. Come change the diaper. Then you're going to give baby attention for me. And we're only having one kid this generation. It's all room we have for in the house. Well, take care of yourself. And that means the Finchwick Fair has started. So sorry I'm not so upbeat in my voice, and I'm kind of like, as I'm talking. I'm still really not feeling the best. But I promised you guys a video, and I already let you guys down yesterday, so I am going through with it, and I cannot guarantee how great it'll be, but we are doing it, so I'm doing my best. I hope you guys understand. I'm so sorry. I try to stay my upbeat self, but I feel so bad today. When you're done, come get leftovers. You can take a hike. And then we're gonna publish. publish. I'll let you know that Alani has passed. Mom's gone. I'm pretty sure that's who Alani was. She's the most gaseous sim I've ever had. Yeah, it's her mother. And her father's died, so it's just her brother and her. Has bro had any kids yet? Nope. You come clean up and get off the computer, Jason. Because Lindsay is going to write. And then you can come and change the baby's diaper. Pink puzzle pleasers. Sound good to me. I'll yell at the kid. Dale's probably just hungry. But I always start with a bottle diaper change because if not, the kid will grow up to be fat if all you do is feed it. Come play. Alright. No, not the most exciting episode, but... Alright, she reached her max writing. So we got that done. Let me write that down. Come here, Pippa. She has a well-maintained garden. We have mastered the writing skill. We have quit our day job and pursued our dreams. Working on our aspiration. And we're working on the postcards. Now the aspiration we do not have to complete according to the rules, but I want to. So, we'll see. And then... Eating again, dude? I'm not even hungry. Very sad, having a sad bomb. Let's get through this.
Zebora, Ribal Quofi, Elphus, Heaven Hit, Enloy, Sarp, Prash, Amud, Seneca.
Alright, you guys have got to lay down. Okay. Deo's asleep. She's such a good little baby. People are fading. Whoa! I hit pause! It's almost Deo's birthday. Okay, we got Deo's notification. Mom.
Ah!
Deostonk will, oh well, be a good mom. Can't believe we finally got rid of the alien skin. At least I think so. Hopefully when she ages up, it's gone. Because there's been so many generations. I never realized it took that long. Alright, you need some social, Deo needs some social, so everybody's just getting social. And it's the first day of home now. And we have a garden to take care of. We got a weed. She's parenting level 3 now, and Deo's birthday is tomorrow, okay? And then we will get leftovers after we take care of the garden. Does she like gardening? Yes, she does. Okay. Get her done with this. Get her to eat. And then back to writing. Because we only got 2 and 1 excellent book out of 10. $1,600 in royalties now. Awesome. Then back to writing our pink puzzle pleasers. And okay, everything is good. We're just working on our aspiration, waiting on the baby to cry. And oh, there goes baby crying. Dad's up. Dad's coming. Dad can change you. Screams at that child so much. Baby's gonna be like, oh my god, my parents are a freak. Sell to publisher. Did we get another yes, we got another excellent book. And we got to publish another one. So, then we gotta check our postcards. More. Socialize. Check pen pal replies. Sunset Valley. More socialize, write letter to Sunset Valley. Let me write that down. She needs to be reset. She's got things stuck that are done. We wrote a book. We wrote Letter to Sunset Valley. So now let's write a motivational book. Pink Mirror Shimmer. Patrick, we're writing. He's calling to chat. Okay, but.
Jensiba, reddish, ooba do, huh?
Hamlet. Wabarani. Oh.
Aw, she's blushing from me.
Kinnikus Force, Venboy, Lamina Core. Levitate, Kinnikus Force, Rissa, Lamina Core. Dalmid.
Spread some juicy gapu banana me. Alright. You do that, bro. Alright. So. You don't like it, then get out of there. It wasn't meant for you, anyways. Dude, can you do more than just eat up all the food? You can get out of here with all that. We got another excellent book. Awesome. Right, book genre. Let's do fantasy. Can you come change your diaper, Dad? Werewolf's pink journal. You gotta work, so off to bed you go. And she's just downright tired. Oh, wow, yeah. We'll finish our book in the morning. Off to bed. Oh, baby needs attention before you go to bed, Mom. And then bounce and coo and go to sleep. Alright guys, so we got 2 days in. That's as long as I do for an episode. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. In the next episode, Deo will be aging up. We will have a toddler running around instead of a newborn. And we will get to deal with that and go on from there. If you've made it this far in my video and you are not subscribed, please help me out. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button. I would like to get to 1,000 subscribers and I can't do it without your help. So smash that subscribe button today. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye guys!